Mind your business, dirtbag. Beat it. You two, stay put.
Are you kidding me, Dad?
I don't know how many times I've...
Go ahead! You want to hang on to your grudge? Fine. But at least be men about it and put your fists where your mouths are.
You want us to do what?
Fight it out. No points, no mats. You just keep fighting until you get it all out of your systems.
What, here, now?
That's a time, this is a place. Unless that was all just talk.
Not for me.
Or me.
All right, let's get on with it. Is that all you got? Thought you guys were sworn enemies.
Why'd you hold back?
I didn't get into karate to hurt people. I did it to be badass and find balance.
Yeah, I understand that.
Last time we fought like this, how come you didn't hold back?
I just wanted to finish the fight.
I mean, not like that. I had tunnel vision and I got so angry that I barely knew where we were.
I'd take it back in a second if I could.
I mean, I was the cause of the worst moment in your life. And if it's any consolation, it was the worst moment in my life, too.
No, I'll take it.
So? Is it over? You guys good? Well, thank God, because if you still hated each other when the baby gets here...
The baby? Wait, what? Like you and my mom?
Yeah, we're having a baby. We're supposed to tell you together, so make sure you act surprised.
Holy shit!
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome.